lot different than last time.
Dear friends, we are assembled here in the presence of God to unite Joel and Brittany in marriage. And the Bible teaches that marriage is a permanent relationship of one man and one woman, freely and totally committed to one another as companions for life. Our Lord declared that man shall leave his father and mother and unite with his wife in the building of a home, and the two shall become one flesh. Who gives this bride to be married?
The mother and I.
You know, the home is built upon love, which virtue is best portrayed in the 13th chapter of Paul's first letter to the Corinthians in the New Testament, where he writes, "Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. So faith, hope, and love abide, these three, but the greatest of these is love." And marriage is a companionship which involves a mutual commitment and a responsibility. You will share alike in the responsibilities and the joys of life. And when companions share a sorrow, the sorrow is halved. And when they share a joy, the joy is doubled. You are exalted to dedicate your home to your Creator. Take His word, the Bible, for your guide. Give loyal devotion to His church, thus uniting the mutual strength of these two most important institutions, living your lives as willing servants, and true happiness will be your temporal and eternal reward. Let us pray. Our Lord of life and love, Lord, bestow Thy grace upon this marriage. Instill this commitment between Joel and Brittany with Thy love. Lord, as Thou hast brought them together by the divine providence, Lord, sanctify them by Your Spirit, that they may give themselves fully one to another and to Thee. Give them strength and patience to live their lives in a manner that will mutually bless themselves and honor Your holy name. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Could you join your right hands? And will you repeat after me? Or not repeat after me. Joel, will you take Brittany to be your wife? Will you commit yourself to her happiness and her self-fulfillment as a person? And to her usefulness in God's kingdom? And will you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve her in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Brittany, will you take Joel to be your husband? Will you commit yourself to his happiness and his self-fulfillment as a person, and to be his usefulness in God's kingdom? And to do your promise to love, do you promise to honor, trust, and serve him in sickness and in health, in adversity and in prosperity, and to be true and loyal to him so long as you both shall live. Can you have the ring? Let me see one of them. You know, the wedding ring is a symbol of marriage in at least two ways. There's the purity in the metal, which signifies the purity of your love for one another and your love for God. And then if you notice the wedding ring, it is never ending. It's a continuous circle. Such would symbolizes your unending vows to one another, that you and your unending vows to God. And you, as you take these vows, you will give and receive the rings. Joel, can you place the ring on her finger? And repeat after me. Brittany,
with this ring,
I pledge my life.
I pledge my life.
And love to you.
And love to you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Brittany, will you place the ring on Joel's finger and repeat after me? Joel,
with this ring,
I pledge my love.
I pledge my love.
And life to you.
In the nature
of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit. And now will you both repeat after me? Entreat me not to leave you.
Entreat me not to leave you.
Or to return from following you.
Or return from following you.
For where you go,
from where you go,
I will go.
I will go.
And where you lodge,
and where you lodge,
I will lodge.
I will lodge.
Your people, shall be my people.
Shall be my people.
And your God, my God.
My God.
Since they have made these commitments before God in this assembly, by the authority of God and the laws of the state of Kentucky, I declare that Joel and Brittany are husband and wife. Joel, you may kiss your bride.
It's always been around me, my stumbling eye. With our relationships, we're nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy seeing a love that wouldn't last. That was the only way I knew until I met you.
Sorry, you're stuck with her people.